Hello everyone, welcome to Adobe Codes. Bhavaniprasad Karotu is here to teach you. Today's topic is how to fix error in Google Chrome extension, could not move extension directly into profile. If still you have the same problem, please export your bookmarks and uninstall the Chrome, then install it again. You can find the tutorial how to import bookmarks to your system in top right corner of the screen. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe our channel Adobe Codes for more videos.